I'm sorry I'm late, I got lost.
Hello.
Hello.
Shall we sit down?
Yes, of course.
Can't remember it.
Two. Thank you. Where are you living?
Tiny flat in Belem. It's ghastly. The landlady's rude and horribly nosy.
You look the same, apart from the uniform, of course.
Yes, I'm sorry, I've got to get back to the hospital in half an hour.
Of course.
Sorry.
No. Have you been in touch with your family?
No, I told you I wouldn't. Leon waited outside the hospital last week. I just pushed past him.
See, you don't owe me anything.
Robbie, didn't you read my letters? Had I been allowed to visit you, had they let me every day, I would have been there every day.
Yes, but if all we have rests on a few moments in a library 3.5 years ago, then I'm not sure.
Robbie, look.
I don't know.